dedication and tribute to our dearly beloved John Lord. And this one, I discovered whilst travelling under the Himalayas through the tectonic plates, and I got to a station where I had to turn left, and I didn't have the right ticket. So I just sat down on a bench and read the paper, and somebody came and set fire to it. And that was the hot news on the day. It was fairly...